One thing I noticed, like, if you did what Josh did and you left those flamingos up, you can shoot those.
That's what I was thinking about doing, is just going red, and hit those. But then I was like, well, it's so close, and you're going to get there so fast.
Give me a nod when you're ready. Shooter's ready. Anyway. Stand by.
It's kind of a toss-up.
Because I think those are the only two parties that are really worth it.
Yeah, because those are the ones right there. There's a chance I'm going to miss if I do that.
They're small enough.
There you go, Will.
If you don't put a crack through, you got to do that on the 357.
314.